I didn't think there was any kindness left in the world.
Take a look at the big hero coming our way.
Hey, you what are we waiting for?
What I do have is a little more info on that Directive 51 stuff.
Remember when it was Alt and about the sleeper agents invented across America, all thanks to the ultra-classified Directive 51, signed by the President. Turns out some of them have already been activated and are secretly supervising the initial treatment operations. You remember that was the cabinet when they sent six people to...
Such a kind soul.
Came out. Well, when the ship hit the fan in there, all the agencies were put out. Yeah, National Guard, everybody, and the sleeper agents. Chuckles, your guess is as good as mine. No, these people were what the Directive refers to as the First Wave. Why would they call him the First Wave? Because they got a second wave embedded right behind them. That's right, New York. You thought the fun was over, but no. You get a whole new bunch of faceless government overlords to do with. And the best part is, you don't even know who they are. They could be your neighbor, your co-worker, your cousin, your brother-in-law, your fucking grandmother for all I know. Hell, you could be one yourself, and not even know it. That's how deep they're buried. Sleep with one eye open, New York.
how long this could last. Another month, and we're gonna be just like them, begging on the street for scraps.